Korea's daily COVID-19 infections exceeded 700 for the first time in 3 months. The Central Disease Control Headquarters said that the nation added 700 new cases as of midnight of Thursday. Of them, 674 were locally transmitted and 26 were imported. The last time the country recorded a daily tally surpassing 700 was in early January. In response to the latest spike, the government is set to announce new social distancing rules on Friday, which will take effect starting next week.